We're not even two people. Even before we met, we were just these two halves walking around with big gaping holes that were shaped like the other person.
It's as if we couldn't stand being happy, so we ripped ourselves in half.